So today I'm going to be showing you guys how to block a program on your Windows Firewall. I'm doing this in Windows 10 and I'm going to be blocking Internet Explorer. Now this should be more or less the same on Windows 7 and 8. I'm not entirely sure, but if it does work, let us know in the comment section and I'll thank you in advance for letting us know. I'm also blocking Internet Explorer just to give you guys a visual of Internet Explorer working beforehand and not working afterwards. Now the first thing we do on Windows 10 is go to the search bar and type in Firewall. Now this should pop up Windows Firewall, just click that. Now on the left hand side, come down and you'll see Advanced Settings. Click that and this window should open. On the left hand side, you'll see Inbound Rules and Outbound Rules. First we want to go to Inbound Rules, click that, and on the right hand side, under Actions, click New Rule. So we're blocking a program today, so make sure program selected and click next. Now we need to find where the actual application is located, not the shortcut, the actual application. So in order to find that, if you have a shortcut on your desktop, just go to that, right click it, go down to properties, make sure in the properties windows shortcut is selected, and come down and look for target. Now you'll see this little URL here, this little link. Copy that and paste that into this box and you should be good from here. Just click next. But if you don't have a shortcut on your desktop to find it, you actually have to click browse and find where the application is located. Now unless you installed it in a custom location, it should be in the C drive, the local C drive, either under Program Files or Program Files x86. The one I'm looking for is under x86. I click that, I find Internet Explorer. Now when I open the Internet Explorer file, I'll see that there are other applications here, which you might run into this problem. Just to make sure you're opening the right one, or you're going to be blocking the right one, right click it and select Open, and if the program opens as normal, then that's the right one. If it doesn't, then it's the wrong one. So I have the right one selected. I'm going to click that and I'm going to click next. Now we're going to decide what to do, either allow it or block it. Now I want to block this. So at the bottom here, we come to block connection and click next. Now in this next window, we need to decide where we're going to block it. It's safe to say that we're probably going to want to block it on everything. So make sure all these are selected. Now in this next window, we're going to add the name of the block. So I recommend just using the program's name and adding a little something extra in the end in capitals like block. So in case you have to delete it, it's easy to spot. Now come back to this window, click Outbound Rules, and we're basically going to do the same thing. I'm going to run through it really fast. So Outbound, New Rule, Program, Next, Browse, Internet Explorer, Open, Next, Block the Connection, Next, Domain, Private, Public, selected, Next, Name, i.e. Block, Finish. Now let's see if it worked. As we can see, Internet Explorer does not work anymore. It can't connect to the internet. So to undo that, we just come back to the same place, find our block, delete it, go to the inbound or the outbound, whichever one you didn't delete, delete it, and it should work again. So that's how you block a program on your Windows 10 firewall. It should be more or less the same on Windows 7 and 8. If it's not, let me know in the comment section. If it is, also let us know. If this video helped you out, throw me a thumbs up. If it didn't, go ahead and thumbs it down. And also give me some feedback in the comment section. I'd like to know if the things that I'm teaching are actually working. So just let me know. Like I said, hope it helped you out. If it didn't, let me know. Give me some feedback. But I'll see you guys in the next one.